those who are suffering in many, many ways in Sindh and Balochistan. It is a moral support to them. It is moral support to our people. And thank you very much for coming. I will first request Mir Hussain Baloch to come here and to speak about the situation in Balochistan. Mir Hussain.
I would like firstly to thank to all my Baloch and Sindhi friends for coming to your declaration. We are gathering here to continue to our quest to human rights of the Baloch and Sindhi.